How to format an external hard drive for PS3 with your Mac. At first, go to Spotlight, then type disk utility. Then select on the hard drive which you want to format. Click erase. Then select the format MS-DOS FAT. Then click erase. Then again click erase. Remember, it will delete all your data on your hard drive. It will take few seconds or a minute to complete the whole process. Okay, it is completed. Now click close button. Thank you. Thanks for watching.